This play is going to be a great play for getting your point guard and your big man involved and some quick action, something that you just want to come down the court and just get a quick good look and, you know, read what the defense is giving you, pull up, pass, or shoot.